up, guys? Brad Christian here. Here's the setup. You wanted a new Gaff deck? We took three of the best minds in the Magic industry, put them up in a penthouse suite in Vegas, locked the doors, left them there for 3 days. They came up with all of the ideas. Fast forward a few months later, we had the decks made up. Now they're in the Hollywood Hills right here in this big mansion behind us. Stocked the fridge, gave them a car, gave them everything they could need for a week. And they created what you're about to see. This is the Gaff System.
See the shadow? Watch. Just shut off the light. It's crazy.